Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to create square shape and donut shape in SketchUp, guys. But before we get started, please take a moment to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more content like this. Okay guys, let's get started. Okay guys, first of all, we will create a circle shape by pressing the C button on the keyboard like this. And then create another circle with different axes by pressing the arrow keys on the keyboard like this, guys. Okay. Let's duplicate this first to make another object. After that, select the horizontal circle and press the follow me tools, then selection the vertical circle, guys, and boom, now we already have a ball shape. Next, we will create a donut shape, guys. The process is the same as making a ball. First, create the horizontal circle and then create another circle with different axes like this. Let's separate vertical circle from horizontal circle, guys. Yeah. After that, select the horizontal circle, then press the follow me tools, then select the vertical circle. Now we already have a ball shape and donut shape, guys. This is a ball shape and this is donut shape. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching and please take a moment to subscribe to my channel for more content like this, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.